discussion about Georgia Beer, and we have been working with y'all for several years, and along with the city and several others. So thank y'all for sticking with us, Ellen. So what we bring before you is really two different things. We have the unique opportunity, as the development authority, to redevelop a historic downtown building, which is the Waterworks Building. I know you're all familiar with it, and we know that it has been empty for 20 plus years, but we have a great prospect for this building. Back in 2012, we had a target market study, and one of the suggestions from that target market study is that we could participate instead of just developing industrial parks, but also work with, in partnership with the Downtown Development Authority and other agencies, to redevelop buildings to create jobs and capital investment. And this is an opportunity that allows us to do that. The building we would renovate, we're estimating about $975,000, which would be all inclusive of fees and construction. We will show you the bids. We've been working with Georgia Beer, and their lease is in front of you, and I will let Sam highlight the lease.
Sure. So here's just the updated terms of the lease and development agreement. So obviously, like Andrew just said, we're making renovations to the building, not to exceed the $975,000. Estimated renovations to be about $880,000. They have architectural and engineering fees, and legal and admin fees. Total about $95,000. The updated lease payments have gone up from years 2 through 6 to $4,500 per month, with the first year obviously being lease free. And then the lease payments after year 6 will increase to $6,725, and that will be from years 7 to 16. Total net payments of $1.077 million to the authority. Revised option to purchase for Georgia Beer would be after year 6 to have an option to purchase the building for $1.05 million, minus any rents paid to date. And then every year after that, to incentivize them to purchase early, the purchase price would increase about $100,000 on year 7, 8, and 9, and then we'll cap it at $1.35 million for the remainder of the lease term. And then George Beard can purchase the land and improvements within 60 days if they get a full term of the lease, $4.35 million, which would end up being a purchase price of $273,000 at the end of year 16. So those are the revised updated agreements. You have that in front of you, which is the actual development agreement as well, which lays it all out there as well.
Stan, I have a comment regarding the specificity of bullet point number 3.
Uh-huh.
Year 7, 8, 9, the purchase option will increase by $100,000 less any rents paid. We're talking about rents paid during the entire term of the lease or 7, 8, 9. I believe we're referring to rents paid during the entire term of the lease.
That's correct. Yes.
And that's not to be construed in relationship to years 7, 8, 9.
That's great.
Okay. Can you talk a little bit about jobs?
Yeah, so they do have a commitment to hire 5 people, full-time jobs, and then increase it to 10 jobs as well after 5 years. So there will be 10 jobs that will be created in downtown Valdosta. Good wages, so hopefully they'll end up hiring 40 people in there. So.
All right, so basically as a board we need to decide and vote in this public meeting as to our decision on which way we want to go with this this deal, given the updated agreements and that the Georgia Beer has agreed to, the option agreement, the amended lease terms, and so I'll open it up to the floor, for discussion. Anybody that has any questions or comments?
Mr. Chairman, I move we approve the economic development agreement and lease agreement with Georgia Beer Company.
I will second that motion.
All right, we have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Hearing no discussion, I'll ask for a vote. Those in favor of the motion, raise your hand. All right, it's four, unanimous. So it's approved. Good job. Done a lot of research on some breweries, and breweries that have good products seem to really stimulate a community. So we're excited to see what takes place down there. We're excited to be a part of it, and we wish you nothing but success, obviously.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Your diligence is admirable on getting to this moment.
Yes.
I'm going to start crying.
Very, very pinnacle point. We're very excited to work with you guys.
We're glad to get the project. So thank you. Thank you, board.